Franz, who has gone to Heidelberg to complete his college education. He meets a waitress at the local inn, and soon the two fall in love. In the famous drinking song, the students toast the joys of love and springtime.